Kshatram cha avrai. And in that, you realize and acknowledge that the sovereign rule, Kshatram cha, of Avra, God, the Creator, is the one that is operating this universe, and you are just nothing but an instrument of that. In Bhagavad Gita, it is said that none of your actions are yours, they are but God's actions. Even your actions you think that are yours are really not yours. And that is what this mantra, as well as Ashim Vahu, as well as many of the verses in the Gathas point to. Especially the first verse of the Gatha, Zarathustra, points to is this very fact. That all of existence is for the sake of bringing satisfaction to the soul of the universe. Kshatram cha avrai, aindregap iyo dadadvastaran. When you are in this state of Vahumana, then you have surrendered. Then you have constituted the self in accord with Asha and surrendered the perceived self, the ignorance, the ego, to reality, to truth. And in that, you are bound to do the right thing. You are bound to protect and help that which needs your help, that which you can help to bring about harmony, peace and love in this universe. So you will give your protection, your help to the one who needs your help. For whose sake? Not out of self-interest, as though you are going to gain something out of it, but for the sake of Mazdava. When you realize this truth, then you have attained to enlightenment. And this mantra then describes that state of being, that state of truth, the state of realization of that being who realizes this. Yatha viryo atharathush ashat chit acha vangeush das dhanan go shotinana vangeush nastai shatrim cha aurai ahindre kapyu dadadvastai. It's a beautiful mantra, and one must comprehend this not only intellectually, but one must come to the realization of this truth by meditating upon this mantra as you recite, not just make sounds, although those sounds are themselves beneficial to you, but the meaning accentuates the benefits. And furthermore, if you are in the enlightened state, then the mantra is but part of you. The mantra becomes you. As you recite the mantra, it is but an extension of you vibrating through this universe as you make the sounds. Not just auditory sounds, but also your sounds of consciousness, the consciousness itself vibrating through the unified field. Yathahu veryo atharathush ashat chit acha vange ush das damanango shothinam ange ush masdai kshatriyam cha aurai aindre gapyo tadudvastar. And people also recite this mantra in their mind this way, or even aloud this way. यथावर्यो अथारतु शशात चीत चावंगे उष्णस्तामनंगो शोतनामंगे उष्णस्ताय शत्रेम चावराय आइंद्रेगप्योदद वास्तारे